Holmes, at last you're back. We can't find Kate.
What?
She went for her lesson, but the teacher says that Kate never arrived.
Mrs. Hudson!
She's gone out to ask around the neighborhood.
Kate, are you here? Kate! Not. It's closed. What? Why? It's closed. She was writing something here. Kate took her diary. What happened here? Why would she take her suitcase? Why was it left open? She took all of her favorites. He packed her things and left. I don't understand. What's that? The sound came from Alice's room. Alice! Is my daughter.
Your daughter? You don't have one, Mr. Holmes. You never did.
My God! My daughter, what did you do to her?
What you could never do. I made her happy.
care what you think. Where is Kate?
You fool. You're useless to her. Why even bother?
Holmes, this is useless. She won't talk.
I'll make her talk.
We don't need her. Just use your skill. I'll take care of her.
This will not change anything, Mr. Holmes.
Search the room, Holmes.
I remember this place from my last visit. It's different now. Something was taken from here. Choice is not entirely correct. No, my choice is not entirely correct. Choice is not entirely correct. This is what I heard from upstairs. Alice entered through here. No, my choice is not entirely correct. Choice is not entirely correct. No, my choice is not entirely correct. choice is not entirely correct. Portrait of Alice's father, William Hamilton, and some items required to conduct a séance are missing. The lead goes to the cemetery. Watson, keep an eye on her.
This will not change anything, Mr. Holmes.
I'll stay here with Alice.
Kate, are you here? Kate, what? On the crossing, trampled by feet of four others, go to the old cemetery, find the crypt. Digging giant, felled by bullet, scholar of Rhodes. These writings constitute a single message, a guide. Alice brought them to perform the ritual. Those candles have been alight for almost 3 hours. That's where Alice's father was buried. Kate's suitcase. Why did she leave it here? Kate's diary.
Do we find him, Father?
Alice, my daughter.
Alice?
I know the answer to your question.
I can't believe that Alice made my little girl go through all this. Damned woman! Oh my God. It's Alice's father mummified. Alice sleeps here. Madame Destiny. The Stormlamp. A map of British rivers. Alice keeps her father's belongings in this room, even the canteen from his boat. Alice is not merely peculiar, she is mentally ill. I hope Kate didn't see this. This witch! Alice, she brought my daughter even further. They followed this direction in... Alice's father mummified. Hold on, Kate. I need to recall some facts about certain famous people buried in this cemetery. Some of the names I selected are wrong. Some of the names I selected are wrong. Kate?
Kate, my dear child. I do not know when you will hear this message, but I do know that one day you will be here, Kate. My blood, my light. I rue the day I lost you in the living world. Death is nothing to me except to leave you behind and with me. Holmes. Sherlock Holmes. Well, you have to understand, he is your worst enemy. But because he so loves to hide behind the mask of his dubious morality, he would never kill you. Holmes. Holmes, Holmes. I'm certain that he never understood you. I'm sorry for that. I hope you didn't cry too often having him as your father. Trust that he wouldn't cry. Don't distress yourself, my child. I died by his hand. But your questions are over since you now know. You are my daughter. What matters is that you continue my work. Join our cause, you will be the Empress of Evil. My Kate, my flesh. Before Holmes's eyes and in front of the world, Kate Moriarty has arrived.
Moriarty. You. Kate. Oh no. She knows everything now. Why did it have to be like this? It's a ribbon from Kate's hair. Kate met her true father. I need to find Alice. I'll make her speak this time. Professor James Moriarty. Because I could not stop for death, kindly stop for me. The carriage held but just ourselves. Immortality. The dynamics of an asteroid. Work by Professor James Moriarty. metal star with an extremely precise carving. Metal Young Kate and her father. Metals. Blocked from the outside. What? Alice!
Accept your death, you fool!
You witch! Let me out! Free Kate! Come back, witch! Keep your head, Sherlock. This is the only way to get out of here. Moriarty must have set up an astronomer's riddle here. Professor James Moriarty. Because I could... Hold on, Kate. I'll find you. Watson!
Holmes, she tricked me. She...
Where's she gone? Watson, where?
I don't know. She left, saying that she had to go and see a lady. A Mrs. Destiny?
Madam Destiny, she's a boat.
What?
Over there, Watson! She's abducted Kate!
I can't believe it.
She's a lunatic, Watson! She made a room for her dead father, and now Kate is with her! You are your own person! You are not a devil!
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied in order to protect you! You're still so young, my God! Ask Watson!
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, because you're Kate Holmes, and a Holmes never gives up, I know it! These things can happen. I raised you differently.
You sent me away! When I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
How could you even think that I would be ashamed of you?
It isn't possible to escape destiny! Meryl Butcher couldn't! Her father was a murderer! But Kate! She deserves to live, don't you think?
Kate, don't listen to her!
And Holmes will be murdered himself! I have foreseen it!
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my work helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit, and Percy Fleming, you save lives! No! You enjoy taking lives!
You can't save me either!
her cake! Why?
It was his life or mine. I had no choice, Kate.
See? Everything is determined! Remember the signs! Our meeting! The ceremony!
Kate, no, no. How can this suddenly mean more to you than your childhood?
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
No, Kate, she would make the boat crash to kill you. She knew that you would hesitate.
I don't care. I don't belong anywhere.
You belong with me, Kate, with family.
It's not true! You prevented me from living, and now you're preventing me from dying! I hate you!
Kate.
Yes! That's why you all...
I only lied to you because I was too afraid of losing you. My God, ask Watson.
I was lied to all of my life!
No, Kate. I know what evil is. You have a good heart. Never learned patience. My own father was the same with me.
Meryl Butcher couldn't. Her father was a murderer. But Kate...
Kate, stop.
And Holmes will be murdered himself. I have foreseen it.
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my work helps to save other lives.
Rip! And you...
You've already been saved, so don't put yourself in danger now. Come with me!
How can you trust...
To say that to a child, you're a mad woman. You know I had no choice.
See?
Kate, no. Alice is deranged. She can't communicate with the dead.
See? It is time!
Kate, what sane woman would keep her father's mummified remains? She's irrational.
I don't care!
Okay, I can't...
It's not true! You prevent... Ah!
Kate! I'm here! Just jump! I know, but you'll be all right. Look, it doesn't burn. Come on!
Kate! Oh my God, no! Curse, Kate!
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied in order to protect you! You're still so young, my God! Ask Watson!
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate! I know what evil is. You have a good heart! This isn't your life! You have me!
You sent me away!
No! Oh, it's me, Kate. I never learned patience. My own father was the same with me.
It isn't possible to escape destiny! Meryl Butcher couldn't! Her father was a murderer! But Kate, he deserves to live, don't you think?
Kate, don't listen to her!
And Holmes will be murdered himself! I have foreseen it!
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my work helps to save other lives.
Really?
Kate, you'll be safe with me. I'll protect... Because he was a dangerous criminal, I had no choice.
See? Our meeting! The ceremony!
Kate, no. How can this...
See?
No, Kate, she would make the boat crash to kill you. She knew that you would hesitate.
I don't care. I don't belong anywhere.
You belong with me, Kate. Was the devil's daughter.
Over here! Hurry, the boat's going down!
Daddy, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry too, Kate.